And they asked me if I had the piano vocals on, and I said maybe.
If I can go back to the metaphor of or the concept of the city used for the album, what city do you think has the most resemblance to the city you created fictionally?
Resemblance to what?
To which real city, or is it?
Okay.
Any city.
Any city.
I think.
Yeah. Yeah, if you think about it like that, could be anywhere, you know, because we live, actually I live in a very small city, relatively in a very small city. I live in Nijmegen. She lives in Bergen, Norway, which is also not very, very big. But there's lots of things happening also, you know, and every town, even little small village has the same emotions and stuff happening like that, so.
Because what input beside the, then the concept was, musically you were most surprised by that she brought into the band. Maybe to rephrase the question, what is has made the main change after she came in, except for the voice, of course, but musically?
Yeah, for me personally, it's a new fresh start, obviously, but it's also a lot of new inspiration, because it's just a new person, you know, it's totally somebody else, so it will feed me for new inspiration and new ideas and new perspectives, so that for me it works very positive. Yeah.
But for you, you came in as, yeah, you were the new person in a group of people. Did you maybe think you had to really prove yourself, that you really brought a big box of ideas and things, or did you maybe approach them a little bit more passively?
Yeah, you don't go, or I don't go into a band that's been existing for 20 years and say, let's do this. I'm not, that's not my
opinion. Try for once.
Yeah, maybe. That's not, yeah, anyway, you know, this band has been going for, it's been, you know, we've been working together, we've been colleagues and friends and getting to know each other, but both these things as we made this album, and it's been in a way hectic because I haven't been living here, so it's been like in periods, you know, and also on emails, and it's, you know, you have to get to know each other, and then you come up with ideas, and you know, it's kind of a collaboration in a way. But of course I am new and they are old.
But do you have the feeling now you can say everything to them, or that you feel free now to say or do whatever you want to them?
Yeah, I don't think I could have been here if I couldn't be honest, because then, you know, I have to be able to be honest and be myself, or I think it would be crap if not.
Because you also play piano on the song. Is that a song you wrote also?
Yeah, it was. René asked me if I had the piano vocals on, and I said maybe. And I went home to Bergen for Christmas, and I recorded it there. Finished it. I had kind of made it a few years ago. Kind of worked a little bit on and off, and I recorded there, and I sent it back to them and said, "This is what I have."
Yeah,
I liked it.
I liked it a lot. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, because what was for you the? Yeah, to say this was a fresh start, this album, what was your main focus when going into the album? What was really something you wanted to do here?
Well, the thing is that we, if you listen to the albums we made, musically wise, because yeah, vocals we have to change anyway, but musically wise, we had the opportunity to do also something else. We try always to do something else, but we had the feeling like, yeah, we really need actually a kind of kick under the ass, because it's especially with tempos, you know, tempos of songs. Well, we're always in the slow mid-tempo side, and we really wanted to do something up-tempo on this album, and there are at least like 5 songs on it which are quite up-tempo minded. So for us, it's really like, yeah, that's the new element, because for us it was also always very hard to make up-tempo songs somehow. But now it gave us the inspiration to really do it, so yeah.
We should call it extrovert?
Yeah, a little bit more. More extrovert. In gathering terms, it's a very extrovert album.